just a little bit of oil, that was all she had. Her situation looked hopeless. Life seemed empty. The fire that she had was gone, and she couldn't no longer sustain the family. A widow with nothing. A widow with nothing. In her most desperate time of need, she stood all alone. No friends, no family. They ran on their charges. You cannot pay out debt. Your children now become a ransom, and they shall be taken. She cried, Lord, I have nothing left. I'm a widow with nothing. That was her test. But when God heard her desperate cry, he came down for his own. He quickly came to her as he heard the cry of his own. He led her to find Elisha, the prophet for that hour. Thus saith the Lord, God had already told me your troubles will be gone. The story of your life will be different from now on. Bring every joy you can find, God will transform your life. The little oil that you have will be multiplied. Even now, right now, your children would never be slaves, and you would never be hindered anymore. God has chosen you, and in your home, he will work a paradox. In the house that was empty, now has everything. The widow who was weeping can rejoice and sing. Where there was nothing, today you can have it all. Step up by faith and see God multiply your oil. Now your fire is burning, shine your light each day. You've touched the hem of his garment as he passed your way. All who saw you suffer at the hands of death now sees the blessings of the Lord. Even now, right now, there was nothing left. Just a little bit of oil, that was all she had. The situation looked hopeless. She had was gone, and she could no longer sustain the family. She was a widow with nothing. A widow with nothing. That was the story. And with the creditor approaching, in her most desperate time of need, she stood all alone. No friends, no family. Charges. You cannot pay or let your children now become a ransom, and they shall be taken. She cried, Lord, I have nothing left. I'm a widow with nothing. That was her testimony. For that hour, go. Thus saith the Lord. God had already told me your troubles will be gone. The story of your life will be different from now on. Bring every child you can find. God will transform your life. The little oil that you have will be multiplied. Even now. children would never be slaves.